Polly, sit. Atta girl. Down, good girl. She started getting sick yesterday evening because we had been to the nursing home. When she got home, she was real tired, lethargic, and from there it started. And as a matter of fact, she was vomiting blood.
That's from her throw up earlier today. Okay. And at least it's light red, not dark.
Right. Come on, girl. Keep coming. What has me worried is that she's throwing up and not eating. Even when I offer really tasty morsels, she doesn't want it.
Hello, how are you?
Hi there.
So this is Polly, right?
Yep, uh-huh.
So what's going on?
Well, it started yesterday late afternoon. She threw up. Then this morning, she continued throwing up. I brought in a sample, too, in a baggie.
Yeah, I kind of looked at that.
All right.
All right, so we're going to take a look at her. Hi there, sweetie. Good girl.
Everyone knows her as Polly the Collie, and she was born to be a therapy dog. She goes to nursing homes with me. We do hospice care together. Well, when students have final exams, it de-stresses them.
Easy, babe.
She gives lots of hugs and lots of attention and lots of good therapy love.
Girl. Let me see it here just for a minute. Hang on. Okay, so her skin tint is good, normal.
Okay.
That means if you pinch it, it goes back to flat within a second. That's good. If she's dehydrated, the skin will stay pinched up. So it's a good sign for Polly that she's still hydrated. Her color's good. Temperature's normal. When I press on her abdomen, she's not painful. She doesn't wince. She's not holding it stiff like she doesn't want us to touch it. Looks very dramatic to the owner to have the dog vomiting up blood. Probably what's happened is that Polly's thrown up enough that she's had some small blood vessels in the esophagus or the stomach rupture and bleed so that it's just because of the repeated vomiting. So I think that we can get through this with just medications.
Okay.
And see if we can't make her feel better that way. But if she continues vomiting or if she's more depressed or you still can't get her to eat in the morning, then I want you to bring her back.
Tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Okay, gotcha.
The dogs will get into a vomiting cycle that's hard for them to get out of. They feel nauseous, so they throw up, and then they feel like they're thirsty, so then they drink water. Well, then that makes them nauseous, so then they throw up again. We're going to try to disrupt this vomiting cycle with Polly. Using some medications to coat the stomach. There you go.
Good girl.
Good girl. Using some medications that'll help decrease the nausea. We just need to get the vomiting cycle stopped.
Okay.
Okay, Polly up.
In a couple days, if she isn't better, then I will need to bring her back in.
Focus.
Dogs are meant for people and people are meant for dogs.
Good girl.
That dog is my life. She's sweet and she's gentle and she's beautiful and she's fluffy.